ridiculous. I'm the one who's fallen for a vicar.
I guess we're both ridiculous.
No problem. No. No, I can wait.
Away, or I do something to make him leave. Either way, I just won't trust anyone like that again.
I'm sure I was pretty cute at that age.
Well, certainly cute now.
I thought that if I dug deep enough that I would find the real Todd. This is the real you.
You know I love you, don't you?